Hello YouTube, LegoFreak7 and 8 here with a Series 2 review. Okay, today I'm reviewing the Helicopter Transporter set number 7686. This is a new set from LEGO City. It is the 2009 Summer Collection. It is part of the Roadside Assistance, or whatever you call it, mechanic, as well as the sports car, as I just reviewed. You do get three figures with it. I really don't want to show you the three figures because they're right on the box, see? But, okay, first we'll go on to the motorcycle. It's got some cool detail in it. There should be a sticker on that white part, though. Down here. Got a little antenna. Got some kickstands on the bottom right here. Light. And some stickers. Could use a little more stickers for the motorbike. I'm a little disappointed with that. But, anyway. Now I'm going to show you the helicopter. Oops. See that never happened. Okay, here's the helicopter. The blades do spin, obviously, and so does this one. The tail is pretty new, actually. It's a piece I haven't seen before. The little beam that goes from the engine part of the helicopter to the back, to the little fin in the back, it looks pretty cool. In the little compartment, there's nothing really down there. It's got some lots of detail to this helicopter. Got a light up front, and here's the inside. Of course, there's a dude in there. Sorry about the blurry camera. It looks a little blurry. It's kind of blurry. I'm sorry about that. We got a little control thing. Obviously got some good landing grip. I got a little light there. And so, right here is like a little, another fin. Looks like it's already dynamic. Okay, and the truck, that just goes right, the little space right there, goes right on that black part. So it doesn't move. Okay. Now, first, I'm going to show you, this part of the truck. It's very, very cool. Okay, obviously that's the trailer hitch. Here we have the smokestacks for burning fuel, I think. I'm not sure. But here we have some detailed mirrors, a door, a garage sticker. And this is kind of cool. This is a new detail on the truck. This little, I don't know what it's called. But the coolest thing about this part is this. Yeah, that. How cool is that? You can open up the hood and see the engine if it broke down or anything. That's pretty cool too. Okay. Now moving on to the trailer. And this is the last part of the review, so I know, so sad. Okay, just so you know what happened again. In here is I put that little coffee mug in there. But there's also like a little screwdriver, I guess. Here's an octane gas can, I guess. Here's some fire extinguishers. Nice little touch. Got some signals to help the helicopter locate the flatbed. Forgot about this. Here we have like a bunch of tools and stuff, and some stickers. Now to the back, I think I forgot to put a license plate on. I think I did, but I'm not sure. But anyway, I give this set a total of a 9 out of 10, just because it's kind of a little bit more detailed to the trailer. Like, it could have a place to carry some other equipment, like, I don't know. But, you know, it's just what I rated. 9 out of 10. Still really good overall. I do recommend this set. It's pretty cool. So yeah.